kind of neat because we get, if you work there, you get free tickets.
Oh, nice.
So we usually go, depends, yeah. They're free. Yeah. They're usually good. There's been a couple that the language. And the thing is, they didn't tell anybody. And so people brought their kids. And they got up and left. And I wanted to get up and leave because there's just no reason to have that. You know?
Cardinal, number 5, 5, 6, 0, 0.
Come on, guys! Spartans. 17 minutes of play.
Thank you.
Okay,
Thank you.
in the half track.
Go back! like change
it. Oops.
Thank you.
don't even think he knows my first name, to be honest.
Is it your name?
No, I'm
in front of the table.
No, we don't have anything. We do have a name tag. I have a
photo. I meant on your
thing.
No.
But you would not want to have that name tag.
Oh!
hit you. It's off right here.
No. I was there for 3 years before I got married, and I still have not. What in the world? That's... No, I don't understand. They're in love.
Right. Yeah, but I'm down for the night. Yes, first.
And I usually don't get honey. I've been getting them quite often. Yeah, we did.
So then I
told her. They're like, oh, well, we can't test them. She's like, we told you to come in.
Well, she's like,
yeah, that's what they told me.
He didn't, and it started getting bad on Tuesday.
I'm crazy. This is good. I'm going to tonight.
what's happening.
He pushed him in the bath.
My diabetes has a skin condition in his ears. So they both look so bad that I'm constantly itching them. And then I get my tears. And then I get my tears. Like I said, I'm going to do damage to my ears because it, and it's down inside. I mean, it's out on the outside and it's down inside. And I said, so is this going to be a thing? Like, you know, I was just there in August. The first doctor that treated me, he looked in there and he's like, oh my God. And I'm like, he's like, can you hear? He's like, because it's completely falling off. I'm like, I know. But I'll try that. I've got it. Well, Dr. Buffington gave me the drops and said if you want to put it under the eye, use the drops. But the other doctor wouldn't give me drops. And they gave me the antibiotic, so I can't. We knew the coach couldn't keep his mouth shut.
Well, he's been doing it since the beginning of it.
What did he say?
Watch
me.
Watch me.
Because he can't. Like that makes any difference, you
Yeah,
you should. I mean, You're being penalized for the
Thank you.
look at the actual group.
Thank you.
Like, There's more here than normally.